Hey guys, it's Sherry Flack with All Celeb Gossip Facts. As you know, we are getting back into Safaree and Erica Mena. Now, there have been a lot of things going around, especially this one, that Erica Mena and Safaree have been fired from Love & Hip Hop. But this is not true. This was confirmed by Erica Mena. And I think this stems around the reunion coming out, which I'm going to show you.
However many you move from me.
Yo, your pants look way too tight. I don't like seeing all them ankles that I'm seeing.
We doing that? We doing that?
Don't be disrespectful.
Are we doing that?
Don't talk about somebody like that. She's not here. That's good for TV.
Come on. Hey, yo, Playboy. Okay, let's play that game.
Let's calm down.
Play that game.
Table.
Play that game.
Slow-mo. Look at me running slow-mo. Slow motion.
All right, we just got to get everybody to sit down.
Yo, you okay? I saw your ankle twist.
Now we finna play this game.
You okay, Rich? Make sure he's okay.
I'ma see him.
Calm down.
I'm making uncomfortable for all you. You wanna play? Let's play. I'm from the east side. Let's play. Hey.
Joe, you got that over there?
I think Safaree was brilliant how he showed this. He showed his true friends knowing about him and Erica Mena's relationship before everybody else. And you may have seen her on Love & Hip Hop Atlanta, I think she's on. But everyone knows who she is. You know, that's my best friend. That's my best friend. Okay. So anyway, Safaree also put post saying that he doesn't like, basically, he doesn't expel his personal business, which is true. You in a relationship, you got to protect your relationship. You don't need to be boasting about it, especially, you know, they're in the same circle. So everybody dates everybody, so you got to keep what's yours, yours. You know, everything doesn't need to be on camera. Everything doesn't need to be for TV. Things could be private. So that what was going on there. But I'm going to show you another clip that really
gets into. So Joe said he learned something.
Yeah.
I learned something, you know.
Okay.
Joe, he turned up for the camera because me and Joe was together in the same bus on the way to the bonfire. He didn't say nothing, but when it was time to film, Dennis, I'll put your face in the sand, boom, 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 and all this other That's turning up for the camera. That's fake. That's not real.
Sorry, don't act smart now.
With all due respect, this is between me and Joe.
Whatever is between you and Joe is between me, you, and Joe. Whatever has to do with Joe,
well,
got to do with
nothing between us, because I don't need to speak to you.
I don't got to speak to you either. I'm just correcting you. That's
Stop,
all.
Because you're going to make me f*** him up. Stop.
All right, I don't want you to f*** Safaree up, so let's chill.
That's not going
to
happen. You a clown.
Who is this?
This is me.
Please,
yeah.
Please.
All right.
Ain't nothing going to happen in here, so I'll pull up to your hotel after and it could really go down.
Wait.
Clown ass. You a clown. You ain't putting in the.
So after this aired, Erica Mena decided to put up her reaction to it, and she said, you ever lying asshole, don't act tough now. Which is not just to sin, it's to Joe Budden and Rich Doll, because Safaree did say they were turning up for the cameras, which I believe that's true also. Erica also put up, one thing I realized is that everything always ends up working out, sometimes even better than you can imagine. And basically remember where you came from your growth from there to now. So she's saying that she and Safaree are fine. And they're growing and people are jealous of them. So they're making sure that they show off their friends, true people that's in their life that respect their relationship, want them to grow. And make sure everyone knows that these people are not their friend. That they show out for their friends and bring support their friend like Papoose and DJ Self and Jacque, which I'll come up to. But Erica Mena also put up that how you friends with people that beat you up, meaning that these people are on the show just to be on the show and none of them are really friends. They're all fake friends and they wouldn't know about their relationship because they're not real friends. They only talk when the show airs, and then when the show's not airing, they don't talk. They talk about them, but they don't talk. So Safaree's showing all his friends them know I don't talk to you people. These are the people in my circle that I talk to about my relationship, about my problems, who support my grind, who I support their grind there. And our relationship is fine, showing him and Erica Mena saying we are fine, we are good. They also were promoting their YouTube page together. She's crazy, I'm not. And they also did upload their first video and had 10,000 subscribers. But now they did also upload their second video, so look out for that. It shows you behind the scenes of them being in Jamaica right now. They're in Jamaica because, drum roll please, well, they're in Jamaica right now because Safaree is having his own music video, and he actually did a casting call. Now, you could go contact them if you have some dances and want to be in the field video and could get to Jamaica. They are still in Jamaica, and I'm pretty sure they're still looking for people. So, Erica Mena was showing the resort that they were at. They didn't name the resort. I'm going to try to do some digging to find out. It was kind of hard to find that there's many different resorts there. I'm pretty sure maybe I'm going to find out for sure. But this is their resort they were at. And she was showing the pool and showing the palm trees there. And if you watch their video on their joint YouTube page, you'll see that Safaree is so happy that they're together at his where he's from in his country, and that the woman he's going to marry, she could share the experience of his culture. And when they got there, they got a welcome dinner from the resort. And also Erica Mena was showing her love for Safaree. And Safaree being his crazy self, showing his Jamaican mood, which is hilarious. But yes, he was showing out. And they also, before the trip, they also told Canucks for Connects, thanking them for setting up the trip. So I guess they set up their connections, their driver service and the plane service, things like that. This is the hallway to the resort. And not only doing the music video, Safaree was also giving back into his community. He was helping, giving charities and things like that, and gave ice cream to the kids. And Safaree also went on to thank all his followers and supporters following him on Instagram. He has 2.4 million followers, ain't counting. I think it's maybe 2.6 today. And this is Erica Mena taking photos of Safaree at the resort. And he's proud of his girlfriend, saying that you need to get a girl that can take photos of you too. But I think they are truly happy together. And this was on Erica Mena's page. And if you go back into it, it's on the live section. If you go back onto it, you can see that he was joking around being his Safaree self. And this was an appearance they did in Jamaica, which they're still in Jamaica right now. And this is also a picture of her. And she said, I never forget who I am, and tags her best friend, which I love that she's telling people, I know who I am. I don't need your validation. I don't need all of that. I know my character. And she was also shouting on her friends and saying, these are the people that I rock with from birth, basically. Well, this has been Sherry Flack with all celeb gossip facts. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the button below. And let me know what y'all think. Do y'all think Joe Button and Rich Dawes was way going too far? Maybe Rich Dawes and Mariah Lynn is trying to get a reality show. Do y'all think about that? Or maybe Sin and Joe was trying to get a reality show. Because Joe is showing the most. Remember, I want to see your comments below. I want to see your comments below. Do you want me to write about Rich Dawes and Mariah Lynn or Joe Button and Safaree? Because these two look like they're trying to get a show. They've been doing Mr. and Mrs. Monday Night. So let me know what y'all want. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.